Custom Royal Enfield bikes are not hard to come by. They are dime a dozen. However, really good ones, the ones that are actually better than the original in a way, are rare. Here's one such example by a French creative workshop, BAAk, a custom Royal Enfield Classic Scrambler. Curious to know the pictures and the details of the Royal Enfield modified to a scrambler? Welcome to the video and watch till the end. BAAk is a French creative motorcycle and parts workshop that specializes in customizing Triumph, Moto Guzzi, Royal Enfield and BMW motor road bikes. This time they got their hands on a Royal Enfield Classic 500 EFI and they customized it into a stunning scrambler. The idea behind this custom build was to create a lightweight and easy to ride motorcycle for Natalie, who is keen motorcyclist, and BAAk has already built a custom Triumph scrambler for her in 2018. BAAk started by working on the bike's chassis to lower down the motorcycle. Its swing arm has been extended and rear shock absorbers have been replaced by a set of new adjustable ones. The stock wheels have been removed to make space for the new 18-inch aluminium wheels that wear off-road tires. For ease of riding and handling, a single-piece wide chrome handlebar has been installed. The custom Royal Enfield Classic has retro-style hand grips and aluminium controls. The classic rear mirrors are also a nice touch. BAAk has also used aluminium triple trees and clamps. There is a small speedometer as well. As for the engine, the custom Royal Enfield Classic 500 EFI gets a high compression piston kit for that extra punch and to make the bike's character. There is also a lightweight custom exhaust designed and manufactured for this motorcycle. The stock airbox has been removed and replaced by a new air filter. BAAk has already added a set of chrome crash guards, a bash plate, aluminium foot pegs, and to complete the scrambler look, a single-seater leather seat. All this customization has helped to reduce the Royal Enfield Classic 500 overall weight from original 180 kg to 155 kg. To finish things off, BAAk has used the Indian Air Force blue color for the custom build. In India, the Royal Enfield Classic 500 has been discontinued along with the brand's other 500cc offerings. What do you think about the beautiful yet rugged bespoke Royal Enfield seen here? Let us know in the comment section below. Thank you for watching this video. Please support us through clicking the subscribe button and also comment the video.